So this is my explanation in CO3. Task 1, location A, moderate constancy 50% to 75%. Number 2 is 1 half. So location B, number 2, high constancy greater than 75 degree. And 2 is greater than 1. Task 2. The Humboldt current, also called the Pern current, is a cold low salinity ocean current that flows north along the western coast of the South America. Current flowing into the fast boundary direction of the equator and extend 500 to 1000 kilometers. 310 to 620 mi offshore. The current extends from southern Chile, 245 parallel south to northern Peru, 4th parallel south, whose cold upwelled waters intersect warm tropical waters to form the equatorial front. Task 3, 3.1, the answer is Kuroshio current. 3.2, in task 3, 1 knot or 0.614 MIS. Oh, 3.2, 1 knot or 0.61 meter per second. Task 4, 4.1. The location is, the current is Florida current. 4.2, the knots is 1 knot or 0.514 meter per second. So, task 5. List down the 5 major currents of the world and its nature description. First, North Atlantic, characterized by warm temperature and high salinity. The North Atlantic current is sometimes concealed at the surface by shallow and variable wind drift movements. 2. South Atlantic. The South Atlantic current is an eastward ocean current fed by the Brazilian current. 3rd is the North Pacific. The North Pacific current is a slow warm water current that flows west to east between 30 and 50 degrees north in the Pacific Ocean. South Pacific. The Southern Pacific is a part of the Earth's system of rotating ocean current bounded by the equator to the north, Australia to the west, the Antarctic circumpolar current to the south, and South America to the east. 5th and the last is the Indian Ocean Gyre. The Ocean Gyre is a complex system of many currents extending from the eastern coast of America to the western coast of Australia. The northern part of the system circulates between the Horn of America and the Indonesian archipelago. It is sometimes called the Indian Monsoon Current.